And lastly, Division 6, Mission Prep, a 6th seed hosting 11th seeded Laton. The Royals wasting no time getting on the board in this one. They score 9 times in the first inning to lead it 9-0. Then in the third, it's Delaney Beavers going yard, just like her older brother Dylan. A 2-run blast to left field. That made it 13-0 Royals. Mission Prep shuts out Laton 15-0. The Royals will take on Bakersfield Christian in the quarterfinals on Thursday.